There is obviously something between you. And I know that this is not as you would wish. But you must be honest with yourself. Put
your lips close. Enjoying your victory lap.
Fuck.
Do not tell us you were hoping for a love match. Love is the last thing I desire.
Apologies, sir. I did not mean to cause anyone concern.
You?
Pardon me, my lord. Thank you, lord.
Bridgerton.
This is
Miss Sharma, my lord. Are the young ladies of London truly so easily won by a pleasing smile and absolutely nothing more?
So you find my smile pleasing?
I find your opinion of yourself entirely too high.
You're smiling. You think too much about it.
And you do little. Did you know Kate is an excellent shot?
Of course she is. Could you not sleep? Miss Sharma may have this down. It's a choice, getting swept away. I hear the sound of my own voice asking you to stay. I am a gentleman.
And your heart is with my sister.
Lord Bridgerton?
Yes. Michonne.
Lord Bridgerton?
You were the one who then looked at me.
You looked at me!
Not in the way that you did.
And how exactly did I look? My father raised me to act with honor, but that honor is hanging by a thread that grows more precarious with every moment I spend in your presence. Do you think that there is a corner of this earth that you could travel to free me from this torment? You are the bane of my existence. And the object of all my desires.
If your silence is an indication you are reconsidering your declaration,
is that what you want for me to reconsider?
Not what I want.
And I don't think that is true.
This
hope is treacherous. This daydream
is dangerous. This hope is treacherous. I. You're feeling this! Do you love him?
Tell me you feel nothing. I won't go away. It is maddening. How much you consume my very being. All I find myself being able to breathe for is you.
Are you going to ask me to dance? One last time.
Are you going to say yes? I love you. I have loved you from the moment we raced each other in that park. I've loved you at every dance, on every walk, every time we've been together, and every time we've been apart. You don't have to accept it, you don't have to embrace it. Or even allow it, knowing you probably will not, but you must know it. I love you. I want a life that suits us both. I know I am imperfect, but I will humble myself before you, because I cannot imagine my life without you, and that is why I wish to marry you.
Because one way or another, these kind of feelings always have a way of coming to the surface.
And what kind of feelings are those?
Love.